What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another video. So today's video is dedicated to all you handsome gentlemen out there. I totally understand that skincare can be a little bit confusing, a little bit complicated and daunting for some of you guys out there. So today I'm here to help you make your skincare simple, easy and effective. New to my channel, thank you for stopping by. My name is Anna. I am a cosmetic nurse. I went to uni and I studied skin and skincare products in depth. So I like to think I know what I'm talking about. Apart from being on YouTube, I also work in a skincare clinic where I treat men and women from all the different backgrounds. So the skincare products I have picked up for you gentlemen today are based on ingredients and their action. I try to pick the products which have dual action, so you don't have to buy two different products. And ingredients can make or break a skincare products because ingredients do not lie. So the first step in any skincare is cleansing. Cleansing is really, really important, and I advise all of my clients to cleanse their face at least twice a day. Cleansing is really, really important because cleansing removes all the impurities, all the dead skin, all the sweat and dirt and all the grime of your face. So when I have to pick a cleanser for men, I always look for ingredients like, say, salicylic acid, glycolic acid, glycerin, some sort of antioxidants like vitamin C or vitamin E. The reason behind it, why I go for those type of ingredients is, first, they give you a thorough cleaning. It makes your face feel fresh, thoroughly cleaned, and all these ingredients have got anti-aging effect, and plus all these ingredients are really, really good if you have got oily and acne prone skin. First cleanser I have picked for you guys is from SkinCeuticals. It's their LHA cleansing gel. Why I picked this particular cleanser for you guys is because it has got salicylic acid, it has got glycolic acid, it has got glycerin, and it has got sorbitol. So salicylic acid is actually really, really good because salicylic acid has the capacity to dive deep into your pores and remove that excessive oil, dirt, sweat, whatever is clogging your pores. And plus it has got really, really brightening effect. And salicylic acid and glycolic acid, they are also very good exfoliants, so you don't have to buy an exfoliant separately. So this cleansing gel is gonna give you a clean face and also exfoliate your skin at the same time. So that's why I went for this SkinCeuticals LHA cleansing gel. So I would just like to mention that LHA cleansing gel is really, really good if you have got combination to oily skin, because it's gonna remove all the excessive oil, dirt, grime and impurities of your face and make your face feel really, really clean and soft and smooth. So this cleanser comes in 240 ml of packaging and costs around $67 here in Australia. I have put the link in the description box below where to buy this product. So the next cleanser I picked up for you guys is from your favorite man, Alpha M, Aaron Marino, or might not be so favorite. It's from his skincare line, Tej Henley. In all fairness, in his face wash, there are really, really good ingredients. So the first ingredient which stood out to me is salicylate, which is derived from plant-based sources. Some of you guys, if you have allergy from salicylic acid, then this salicylate is the next best thing. It's not as strong or as effective as the chemical version of salicylic acid, but it's really good. It's gonna still give you that exfoliating properties. It's still gonna clean your pore and it's still gonna give you that nice and bright skin. He also has got really good other ingredients in his daily face wash. So other ingredients which stood out to me was the cucumber fruit extract, which is really, really soothing and really, really hydrating. And he also got citric acid is really good antioxidant, so it's gonna help fight all the free radical which causes the aging process, and it's also gonna give your skin a really good exfoliation, and it also gonna make your skin look soft and brighter. And he also got eucalyptus leaf oil in his face wash. And eucalyptus leaf oil is very well known for its anti-inflammatory, antibacterial and antimicrobial properties. So if you happen to have oily and acne prone skin, these ingredients are gonna come really really handy to help you with your oily and acne prone skin. So this daily face wash from Tej Henley is designed for all skin types. It comes in 192ml of packaging and costs around $24, so really really affordable product. I have put the link in the description box below, so you can check it out. Product I have picked up for you gentlemen is from Paula's Choice. It's her PC4 Men Soothe and Smooth. It's a really really beautiful product to use post shaving, or you can also use it on the days you don't shave. The reason I love this product is because this product is packed with the ingredients which are really really calming, which are really really healing and which are really really soothing. Post shave, some of you gentlemen get those razor bumps, that razor skin, razor bumps and razor sting, and your skin feels really red and irritated. This Soothe and Smooth is gonna help your skin calm down instantly. It absorbs into your skin very quickly because it's a water-based formula and helps you with the post-shaving symptoms. That's why I really, really love this product, because it's packed with the healing and soothing ingredients. So this PC4 Men comes in 88ml of packaging and costs around $41. So not that expensive, but really, really good product. So this PC4 Men Soothe and Smooth, it doubles up as a moisturizer as well. So the days you apply this PC4 Soothe and Smooth after shave, you don't have to apply moisturizer separately. So that's a really good thing about this, and you don't have to buy two separate products. The only one thing I don't like about this, or maybe it wasn't necessary, is it doesn't have any SPF. So you have to invest in an SPF separately. Product I have picked up for you gentlemen is again from Paula's Choice. It's their super light wrinkle defense SPF 30. I am really big on sunscreen. I never leave home without applying sunscreen on my face. UV rays are really really damaging. It causes your aging, it accelerates your aging process, it causes all the signs of aging like fine lines and wrinkles, uneven skin texture and tone, and it gives you hyperpigmentation. So I always recommend to apply sunscreen every single day before you leave home. So this wrinkle defense SPF 30 is a really really good product. First, it's a very lightweight formula. It absorbs into your skin really really well, and it gives you a matte finish, so you will not have that shiny face after the application of this sunscreen. The other really good thing about this product is this is packed with antioxidants. Antioxidants which fights with the free radicals which causes the aging process. So it has got vitamin E and it has got vitamin C, both really really good anti-aging ingredients. They have got exfoliating properties. They make your skin feel really really hydrated, and they make your skin look really really bright. And this sunscreen also has got emollients in it, emollients which attract the water from environment, and also they attract the water from your body, and they make your skin look very soft, smooth and well hydrated. So a really really good product from Paula's Choice. So this product comes in 60ml of packaging and costs around $39. So again, really really affordable product and packed with really really good ingredients. So just one thing I would like to mention here is this sunscreen doubles up as a moisturizer. So if you are applying this sunscreen, you don't have to apply moisturizer separately, because of the really good ingredients like vitamin E and vitamin C. It's gonna provide really good hydration to your face, as well as protecting you from harmful UV rays. So yeah, it doubles up as a moisturizer as well as a sunscreen. So these are the only three products I would recommend to you guys: a cleanser, an aftershave which also works as a moisturizer, and an SPF which also works as moisturizer as well. So really these three basic products is gonna give you beautiful skin, and it's gonna protect your skin from the harmful UV rays, and these products have got anti-aging properties as well. So just three products, nothing else, simple, easy and very effective skincare. So that's it about today's video. Hope you enjoyed the videos and got some useful tips out of it. If you liked the video, please don't forget to give me thumbs up, and please give your opinion in the comment section, because your opinion is really, really important for me to improve my videos. And I shall see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye.